don't you worry about it, alright?
He actually took a took a whole tree to the head.
Yeah, I'm about to go make a link up with him. Check on him.
They plan on pushing the Bravo 2. I bet I
can. Thank
you. Alright. You have no idea what the chance is.
Is that 8? Who do you?
Are we all the last ones, or is there more?
Guns over there, man.
No. Are we going to the left side?
Go.
Is it not that pavement road right there? I think you went.
Second is gonna have to funnel in. Like, you can kind of see how it goes down to the baseline.
Yeah, okay. Baseball.
Spend all these fucking rounds if not search them, we just do mag reload drills.
No
so
way,
when we're in the SP.
First, get up!
Hurry up! Hurry up! Get up! Get to the other side! Get to the other side!
Push
up! Push up! Push up!
Get the gun up, Mark!
Not having suppression on the objective. Let's go, guys. Right. Get it up.
Hey, Birch.
Get it up.
Start firing on the f***ing objective right there. That tower. All right.
On the tower.
Tower.
Yep, the tower. Locking guns on the tower.
Hey, is your gun up or no?
You guys dead?
Yeah.
Third.
One and a half.
One and a half?
Yeah.
Zero. I'll tell you later.
Just hold on to him.
Pick the funniest places.
Eight. Right now, eight enemy CIA identified on the objective. No cherry pickers at this time. Looks like both elements.
I didn't even look for the tower.
I was looking for like a
retro grading back.
Hey, LaRue. You're good to break down.
Rear end all the way down there. They're like, you just
rally point at guard track. I'll copy.
Roger. We'll link up.